Okay, what is good YouTube Blizzards here, welcome back to the channel. Today we are going to continue our Bruce Springsteen reactions from the album Letter to You. Now, today we're going to start off with The Power of Prayer. The Power of Prayer, which I think it is number 6 on the track list. And yeah, I don't know, I'm just kind of going in different orders, you know. I'm not really going by the track list order. I'm going by, you know, just picking one, picking another, that sort of stuff. But we will try and get a lot done, you know. Okay, so like the previous videos, we're just going to go straight into it. We're not going to be talking that much beforehand, so let's do that. All right, but first we got to hit that intro, so hit it. Okay, The Power of Prayer. Let's go. Boom. Clemens on the saxophone.
Magic moment drifts across the floor as Benny King's voice fills the air. Baby, that's the power of prayer.
I like it. Saxophone. Okay, so that's a brilliant song. By the look of the title, I thought that this was going to be kind of a religious sort of song. But no, not really. It's very catchy, you know. The song is probably about faith more than religion, you know. You're talking about love, talking about summer. If I were to say something. This song kind of reminds me. No, this song could easily fit with the Magic album, for sure. Maybe I could be wrong, but I feel that this song has a good fit within the Magic album, and he has the same voice and everything, like, you know. But I think it's a perfect fit for Letter to You, more than anything, to be honest. And it's a very catchy song as well, nice instrumental. He has that flow again, you know, where he likes, you know, he likes, he rhymes his words, you know, with his lines, with his verses. He has this flow, it's kind of like Burning Train. It's I like when he does that, it's cool. Okay, I think that's going to be the end of the reaction from The Power of Prayer. Yeah, and a nice little piano melody there from Roy Bittan. Honestly, I'm happy with this one. This one sounds unbelievable. Listening to The Power of Prayer, it's actually quite difficult to pick one that stands above the other, you know, from the ones I've listened to. It's hard to put one on top of the other, in terms of which is better. I don't look at it like that. I look at it as the album, you know, that they're all kind of equal songs. And it'd be just unfair to judge one over the other. You can't really do that. So you just have to kind of enjoy them as one, as equal. That's how it works. But no, brilliant touch to the album. I like it. It gives it a sort of a summery vibe. Also kind of a deep meaning as well. But all in all, it's a great rock and roll song again. You know, like, this is a rock and roll album, and it's a great addition to the album. Alright guys, I will see you in the next Bruce Springsteen reaction, and you just gotta wait and see what one we're doing. You know, I won't spoil it now. Alright, okay. I will catch you soon, guys. Peace out.